Yo, what's going on, guys? My name is Paul, but you guys can call me Cruiser. Welcome back to...
And this is me treating back pain with Icy Hot Smart Relief.
Yo, Hollowtide is washed. My man is straight ass.
What if I told you, no matter how high you fly, you always come down? What if you had everything in the palm of your hands and dropped it? What if you were loved by all?
Hollowtide scouting for another snipe. Gets one. Gets the... Oh my, ladies and gentlemen, the triple collateral. There's not a...
And forgotten the next day. That all it takes is one RC to have the greatest comeback.
All right, Hollow goes Golden Gun. He looks down the sights. Boom, one. Boom, two. What, three? Is he going to go for it? Is this the breaker? Nice. Whoa, Hollow goes in.
What's going to happen here? Oh, he gets one. One single crispy. Another crispy. He is baking in the oven right now. Call him Martha Stewart. A fourth one. Oh, it's actually lit.
Hello, I hope you all enjoyed that video. Hopefully you know what ESPN's 30 for 30 is, because if you don't, then I probably look really dumb right now. But if you've never seen a 30 for 30 video, just go to YouTube, type in ESPN 30 for 30 promo or trailer. It should be like the first one that comes up. It's like a minute long. But that's the aesthetic that I was going for. And yeah, I hope you enjoyed it. It was a little different. Hopefully it's unique and you guys can see kind of like the creativity behind it. But I just want to give a quick background blast about who I am and what I do. My name is Corey, or Hollow, or Hollowtide. I make Destiny content. I do YouTube, Twitch. I make my own graphics and stuff like that. They're terrible, but that's okay. I make them, and that's important to me. And I strive to get better every day, but you know how that goes. I've been making content since 2008 with games. I started with Call of Duty and stuff like that. I graduated college. I stopped doing like the competitive side, like game battles and going to LANs and things. And I started to do the more managerial side of stuff. I went to 360 Icons when it was still a thing. I was in director of media there. And then once they stopped doing tournaments and everything like that, I went to professional teams. The last one being strictly business gaming. I grew a lot as a person, as a content creator, as you know, just like somebody in the gaming community. I learned a lot from doing that. It was a great opportunity and experience. Met a lot of cool people. I did event photography and videography for them, and like that stuff got shown by Razer and everything. So it was a great opportunity. I really grew as a person doing that. After that, I started to kind of fall away from Call of Duty after they added jetpacks and stuff. It wasn't really my bag of tea, cup of tea. It wasn't really my cup of tea, not bag. I don't know, tea bag. But it wasn't really my thing, so I started to play Destiny a lot, and I met a lot of good people, and a lot of them were already creating content on Destiny. And, you know, I was like, man, I can do this. I started uploading again and started trying to grow myself, and I've been on teams here and there, but they didn't really work out. We never really saw eye to eye. And now a door has opened with you guys and this recruitment challenge. So hopefully, you know, this is one of those doors that I can go through and, you know, represent SoaR. But that's it. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Hopefully there's a bunch more coming out. I'm going to try my hardest to create unique content, you know, stuff that you guys have never seen before, hopefully. And catch me when I'm streaming. I don't know if you guys like ask questions or anything, blah, 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 blah. But I'll catch you guys later. I hope you enjoyed it. Peace out.